And we're back, guys. I believe this is part 5. Just to double check. Yes, that is part 5. I'm going to turn the subtitles on because I always forget to. Yes, they are on. So we're good.
See any boat, Nate? Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is, on the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
this now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
The mystery continues. This is where we get good guns. I can work with this. Watch me work with this. Really? I'll work with it. Didn't want the AK, but... Nope, not taking the AK, I'll take the M4. Thank you very much. Salvage. Need M4 ammo, which there's some right here. Thank you very much. Knocking a Wes with 3 bullets. Don't feel too comfortable with that. Want my 9. Where's my 9? Nope. Either. Yeah, you know, I feel better with 40 rounds than 3 one shots. So, yeah, you clean house, and that's how we do. There's a shotgun right there, but I'm not going to use that. Okay. Come up here. When you play multiplayer battle royale games all the time, it's nice to jump back to your narrative-driven roots. Slower pace.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey.
Let's go.
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Wow. They're always rocking the same weapons. I mean, there are better weapons than the AK. Mm-hmm. Treasure. I've already got that coin. Oh, I got a nice little trophy too. A fortune enthusiast. Well, I will take that title. Thank you very much.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Profession, probably the thing that was gonna make you famous, you just dropped. Dude, how did I meet some of these trappers last time I played? Like, seriously, I half remembered where all this stuff was. Wow. That's crazy, though. That's a lot of gunpowder to blow a whole building like that. It's crazy to go back and play this and see how established, just based on these ruins, how established this colony was. Because this is gorgeous stonework, and there's paint and art and everything. This was an established colony. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe that. I'll make up for it. Wasted a bullet.
Hey. He's over here.
Oh, I'm coming for you. Oh, even headshots, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Boy.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Jeez. Alright. Time to go, Elena. Earlier in the game, when you're using the grenade launcher, you definitely have to aim in order to properly catch a guy. So in this case, you just fly through this area and learn to shoot like that. For the most part. I feel like just driving through and just unloading the entire gun is probably the best way. Did I not die? I'm just thinking I didn't. Let's try and get that. Oh my god. That was anxiety inducing.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Okay. Yeah, this stuff is spooky real quick. I don't remember that, but I will burst it down. Whoa! Serve an ammo, baby.
Man.
Definitely willing to spread that out. Okay, I'm gonna check a spot where I believe there to be treasure. And there is, oh, it is right there. How did I miss all this? Pretty golden turtle. Make a fine paperweight. God, I don't know how I missed all this treasure. It's like I guess I just played through it last time. Gotta go over the bridge.
Just slow down. One of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god! That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby-trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
I try not to talk during the cutscenes. Yeah, this is terrible.
Keep your head
down! These guys have laser sight!
Okay. Keep your head down! These guys have laser sight!
Okay.
And Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
You better have a gun. Yep, there we go. Better ammo for it anyway.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
Really, guys? That way, let's do it that way.
Don't let him get past.
Oh man.
See ya. Be sure. That's what I'm talking about. I will take that. Thank you very much. Usually I would take the 9, but you guys are dropping deagles like flies, so I will pick these up. Alright. Oh, what is over here? Oh, that's a 9, I believe. Yeah. Okay. Now it's insane just to look at. This is actually a small city.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Now! Oh boy.
Oh wow. Not my next moment.
I see that.
Oh. There's some treasure in it? No, it's a pistol. This is... there's a door I need to open over here. Oh, there it is.
Nice job! Treasure.
That. Right, come on, Elena. Gotta open this door.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Okay, let it go. Gently!
Ah, I said gently!
There's a freaking fly on my TV. I know it's not everybody.
That must be the library. Over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door. Let's find another way in. Scope things out.
Alright. I'm gonna get my stuff and I'm ready to go.
In this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory is not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
Famous last
watch
one.
Out! Get him!
Oh, I thought I still had my knife.
Time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this. Huh?
No way! Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look. Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right. You boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind. There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
Do they transform into alien robots? Please tell me they transform into alien robots. Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. They're all attached to the compass. On the floor. Matthew points north. And I am on Mark, I believe. Mark points west. So we're gonna take him, point him.
Okay.
Jump over here to... Is it Luke? John. John points east. So he's gonna go all the way around. Matthew points north. Double check. Matthew points north. We turn him all the way around too. And Luke points south. So he's gonna look this way.
Bingo!
He's smart. Drake is smart. He knows what he's doing.
Whoa.
Sorry, Sully. Okay. Hidden room. It's always promising. Oh,
another library?
Huh. What now?
A golden cup. And a cover.
You know, this looks familiar.
Huh. Well, check your diary, Nate.
The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Okay.
looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am. Ah! I did not see that! Ah!
Love these games.
Okay,
so much.
Land of the Dead. Here we go.
No one kidding. It's quite a cemetery. Of course, we figured the previous. Look at the size of this entire city. Monastery would be a place to bury everybody. I'm talking very quietly, but I will try and talk a little louder. And this leads up to the back row of the church. Okay, well, let's blow this guy off his chair, shall we?
You won't be scared.
Alright, this is gonna be cool. Okay. Definitely not all of them. Oh, maybe it is. Okay. Just gonna pick up a couple things. No biggie.
Wait, there's something about this. Two bells resound in perfect harmony. We got all the clues right here.
We can do this, kid.
How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
I see him!
Ooh. Oh, that's a pretty one.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Over here!
Okay. Okay.
Dead.
That's gonna hurt.
He's over there. Oh.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
I die, camel! My dear Jello! Jalen!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Oh, buddy. I love how the gunshots and all that good stuff echoing from the bellows of this crypt. No, they didn't hear all that. Yeah, I'm not gonna shoot that with my deagle bullets. think I saw treasure in there. What am I gonna do?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Dig it. Whoa. Crap. Okay. There was a contingency plan for this. There is a staircase that leads back up. And there was a closed gate there last time. And I am literally running in a freaking circle. Ooh, it's cheery. Okay. Right up here. Let's take a left, and the gate is now open. So from here.
Over here.
What the hell are you guys Catch a break around here.
That's gotta be it.
All right.
Aha.
All right. I don't have to shoot that. I'm just not going to. Oh. Caught it by my fingernails. Oh, gosh, we'll make that one.
Well, hello there. You gotta be kidding. Hey, Sully. Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just gotta get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Nah, shouldn't be a problem. Getting past them is going to be easy. Whether you're going to be noticed or not,
Sullivan has escaped! Spread out! Find him!
Hmm.
mission. Don't believe you'll be needing this golden Inca mask. I'm not a grave robber. I don't call myself a grave robber. There's just so much stigma behind that.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though. Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
Okay. Okay, after...
Oh, man. Thursday. Roman and Navarro really tore this place up. Sure, we're in the right place.
This way. Yes.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Heads up.
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. Oh. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here. Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
And we'll find out what's in the treasure vault next time.